EastEnders spoilers, Stuart Highway and Mick Carter to clash following Linda threat? EastEnders fans saw quite a turn of events this evening as Stuart Highway sought a way to get back into Mick Carter's good books, but what are his real intentions? Tonight saw Mick, played by Danny Dyer, telling Callum Halfway Highway, Tony Clay, about Stuart's, Ricky Champ, past in EastEnders. Mick shockingly revealed to Halfway that Stuart has been motivated to hunt for paedophiles because he was abused as a child. Halfway felt a lot of guilt over not knowing about his brother's trauma, so he arranged a meeting with Stuart. But during the meetup it felt like Stuart only had one goal in mind, get back on Mick's good side and get into the Queen Vic. Stuart pleaded to his brother to help him get back into his friend's pub. And the ploy worked, as Halfway brought Stuart back to the Vic and announced to Mick and Linda, Kelly Bright, that if Stuart was not longer allowed on the premises, then he wouldn't step foot in the local. Against Linda and Shirley's, Linda Henry, best wishes, Mick invited Stuart back into the pub for a drinking session. But Stuart's presence quickly turned sinister as Linda needed a barrel changed whilst Mick was nowhere to be found. As she announced that she was going to do it herself, Stuart invited himself to accompany her downstairs. And despite her refusal, Stuart insisted he give her a helping hand, much to her dismay. Although he did assist with the barrel change, it quickly became clear Stuart had some dark intentions. Stuart blocked Linda's way out of the cellar, and after she told him to get out, he put his face close to hers and threateningly said, "I go where I want, when I want. Do you understand me?" As he sauntered back upstairs, Linda was left shaken by the threat. Already unhappy with Stuart's presence in the pub, will this be the last straw for Linda? Once she explains what just happened to Mick, he will surely confront Stuart. And as the pair will most likely come to blows over Stuart's newest transgression, who will be the first to make a move? And could this plan be connected to Stuart's ominous monologue which saw him denounce Mick some time ago? Mick is certainly not going to be happy about the threat, but if he attacks Stuart he may see himself getting taken in by the police. With Mick out of the picture temporarily, Stuart may be left to cause more havoc at the Queen Vic.